Amen. Are you there? The book of Romans 8:9 told us that when you were sinners and did not even think of repentance, the grace of God delivered us already. Are you there? Jesus went on the cross and died for our sins. That even when we're sinners and have not yet repented yet of sins, that rest from the cross of Christ has cancelled all our iniquity in our life. Now, listen to Balaam. The second disappointment was coming to Balak. He said, no misfortune is seen in Jacob. When you say misfortune is not seen in your life, it means whatever will bring misfortune, whatever will bring misfortune has been paralyzed in your life. Are you there? Which means that when people are suffering, the abundant grace of God come to replace your suffering. Are you there? When people are going down, you be rising up. When people are hungry, you become fat. Because the abundant grace of God has taken over the situation in your life. Put it on somebody's life this morning. The abundant grace of God rest upon your entire life. Receive. When we talk about the abundant grace of God, it means the grace that is beyond measure. You cannot measure the height and length and breadth of it. It is beyond your imagination. That things you are supposed to go through and be in pain, you go through in laughter. Somebody receive abundant grace this morning, Jesus. He says, no misery observed in Israel. Misery. It's not observed in your family. Which means that when they look through your family, there's nobody in the family who is miserable. Are you there? Throughout your great grandparents to your time, misery is not observed in your family. It has not occurred before. Then God has sent me to announce to you that from today, starting from you, misery is cut off in your family. Misery is completely destroyed in your family. In the name of Jesus. He said, the Lord their God is with them. And the shout of the king is among them. Why? God was with Israel. Therefore, whatever is a spirit of destruction cannot fall into their midst. May God be with us from today. May the God we serve, may the God we worship, may God we pray to, he continue to abide with us all. He said, God brought them out of Egypt. They had the strength of a wild ox. There's no divination against Jacob.
Another came out from what you.
Afa, the king. Israel, are you there? Me le fifi la la. victory in Israel view. Super, I'm a super chili doctor.
Now, so
I'm a chili doctor. Has been released, has been asked to do.